What's going on, guys? It's the Jolly Old Emo, and we're playing some Fallout 4. He's the greatest, one of the greatest survival games ever. We're gonna shoot death claws like crazy. Liam's gonna go through the initial intro, do a couple of quests, and then we can get started. I'm gonna go through one quest at a time, not counting the introductory stuff. So I'll go through the introductory and finish the first quest. Bestia Game Studios present. Greatest game ever. We got this. Unless he looks like space.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
How heavy is a Pip-Boy anyway?
The 21st century.
Gotta think about it.
People awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war.
No, I really don't get it. It's 2077. How come their weapons aren't...
Myself,
their bigger weapons aren't so futuristic looking?
For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing... It's that war...
War never changes.
Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Time to make our... us. Oh, God.
Such a cute nose.
Oh my God.
Hun. You think my nose is too big?
Yeah.
I that base.
So what extras do we got? No. 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 Blemishes.
I clean up pretty nice.
I'm done. Oh. Fuck. I don't know what to do. Okay. Okay, we're done. Yeah. Steam controllers are very weird to use.
Thanks, Kazuha.
Of course, sir.
Did he just drop? Where'd it go?
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Oh, wait, we got a baby in this, don't we? Yeah, we got a baby. Let's go to the clothes. See what we got.
No need to get dressed twice. War never changes. Got that right.
Now if it's 2077, why is everything so classic looking?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. I need to finish making Sean's costume. Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance.
We are amazing.
Into the local vault.
We are amazing.
Vault 111. Well, you know,
alright. Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify your information. That's all.
Perfect.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Name. Easy one. Okay. Our name... it's Rick. Nuke. Son.
Three, six, seven. I have 21, so put a 3 in everything. Just for now. Balance it out. And we'll put extra here, here, 2 there. Two there, the last there.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hey, hon?
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
I've got this.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Oh God!
Confirmation.
Explosion.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are
run.
Ready, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Wait, what if they aren't cleared?
Vault participants, head this way.
What if we aren't cleared, though?
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me.
God,
come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
We got this. Yeah, the hopper.
Holler.
Shiggler.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Three girls.
Oh my God!
Four guys. One of these men is single.
Hold on!
Oh God.
I think we're doing a good chip job surviving. Do I get power armor? Yeah, I'd love some power armor.
We did it. We made it. No way.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Step over to the table and take a seat. Just step over to the table.
This way.
Thanks.
Okay.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Welcome to Vault 1. Now the doors aren't great, should you feel right at home.
This way, please. Just this way.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
I know this is a
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The bald suit is designed to be fashionable.
Just checking everyone off the list.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete.
Yeah, what's going on?
Five,
no, wait,
four,
this isn't decompression.
Three, two, one.
Everything's going white! No! No!
Just having.
Feel like asleep?
This is the one. Here. Open it.
Is that a raider? A raider.
I'm not giving you shot.
Let's go. Please, we still have the backup.
Can't move now. Nara. Nara. No. Nara, no! She dead! Why? And her body has moved. Her body, no.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Fine. Nara, I will... Okay, so I can punch, block, punch. Nothing in the toolbox. I'll get the screwdriver, though. Aha! Holy, that's a huge bug. Well, don't we have anything? I'll take that stim pack. Nothing there. Doesn't seem to be anything there. Okay, so I have a what's this?
Giant roaches. What the hell?
Got any other? It's a hot plate. Fridge. Bottles. Nothing. All right then. Oh, joy, I got some rats.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Don't like this. Not good at blocking.
Is this all that's left?
Ooh, okay. That's how we aim. Take another one.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Was it like a freezer? What was it called? Was it called a cryolator? Pre-war money.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Wait. Yeah, why is that terminal? Yeah, this is very hard to aim. The scope is very small. There's like no real way to aim with this.
Get out. Am I the only one left?
Uh-huh. Wait, that's BS. I just came through. Well then, that wasn't very difficult.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Made it out. Totally will. Okay, guys, we totally just, is actually useful. Oh my god. We did it. We got out. We made it out, guys. We made it out. Oops. Made it out. We made it out. Coming home. Coming home, tell the world that I'm coming home. Cogsworth!
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Cogsworth? What happened to the world?
Besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. Going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Shaw may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! What's all peekaboo?
I don't know, how did Cogsworth stay online? Like, activated this entire time? Wouldn't his core run out? Oh, that was a good one! Things hurt. Why is there a plastic pumpkin? I don't know. There's a lot of wood.
Mr. Rick, the missus, and young Shaw, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot.
There are still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge?